Hi, I'm Dr. Scott McLaughlin from the University of Leeds, and I'm the principal investigator for the Garden of Forking Paths project. The whole project is looking at an approach to composing that takes the material agency and contingency of the instrument into account. So it's looking at ways of kind of sidestepping the idea of controlling the instrument completely and looking at how the player can be more supporting what it is that naturally wants to come out of the instrument. And it's looking at especially how the ways in training on an instrument, a player is taught to learn to control the instrument by getting around its various instabilities, its various tricky corners. Whereas what I want to do is take a step back from that and take those instabilities as opening points, points where you can get into composition, not just random sounds coming out of the instrument, but surfing the edges of those instabilities to see what might come out and how that can be folded back into the composition as it goes on. So it's a lot to do with emergence, etc., and listening to the instrument and trying to explore those spaces of the instrument that don't come up that often because they're a bit unpredictable. So as part of this project, we set up a shadow project with the Royal Northern, where the students, the clarinettists and the composers, take the research I've been doing on an ongoing basis, and then they try to come up with their own approaches. They feed that information into their own compositions, they try out some of the pieces we've been writing, and it's been a really wonderful testing ground to get the feedback from these students, to see the students take these into their own works and their own ideas, and watching things blossom out of that. It's been absolutely wonderful. I really want to thank, of course, Larry and Sarah for all their help in facilitating and organising this and in getting the students enthusiastic and getting them working with each other and with me in the project. And also especially want to thank all of the students who took part, and especially all of those students who've produced things at the end, the composers, José and Tywi and Zakiya and Simon. Special thanks to some of the players, to Laurel and Grace and Johanna and Yanke. And it's been really just such a great experience to work with everyone. I hope you enjoy the concert.
Is so unnatural. So overwhelming. It is just overwhelming. Unnatural. Is so unnatural. It is just overwhelming. It is just overwhelming. It is. Overwhelming.
Changes in the current system.
snowball or slushball earth. Slushball earth. Slushball earth. Snowball or slushball earth. The science behind this is actually really complicated. But the science behind this is actually really complicated. We do have a certain number of years of current emissions. Measuring corals and tree rings, and things change along. Your carbon system.
Thank you.